single from Girls Aloud titled I'll Stand By You is being used as this year's official 2004 single for children in need. So congratulations on that. Mm-hmm. And congratulations on being, what, midweek number one?
Yeah.
You've got to be pleased with that.
Yeah. We're chuffed to bits. We just hope it stays like that till Sunday.
But this is normal territory for you, isn't it? Sound of the Underground was massive.
Yeah, that was massive, but this has been our first number one. We've had number twos ever since, so we're just so excited with this number one.
Yeah, very good news, very good news. We'll be hearing the song in just a moment. But, you know, this... what sort of girls are you? Strictly Come Dancing on a Saturday night?
Yeah.
Or X Factor?
Oh, we love our dancing.
You like that?
We do, yeah.
You've been watching the X Factor too?
Yeah,
a little bit.
Girly girls. I used to do ballroom dancing, so...
Did you?
Yeah, we tune into that instead.
Okay, so next year, maybe a little pop at that. Who do you think's going to win the X Factor? Do you see Steve this morning?
I haven't watched it enough to be quite honest.
Have you not?
No.
You seem too busy.
Yeah, we do.
You like Steve?
Yeah, we do. Yeah.
That's just because you saw Steve this morning. What about Rowetta and The Voice?
Rowetta's
big boy, yeah. Rowetta's big personality.
Steve's the best.
You heard it here first. You're gonna take your positions now,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah.
Are you? I'm gonna sort of slope off here. This is Stand By Me. Good luck with the single as it tries to stay number one, and good luck on Children in Need.
Thank you.
Girls Aloud.
I think it was called I'll Stand By You.
What did I say? Stand By Me.